Hello my friends, welcome to Trading with KS. So today is 27th of November 2021. Now the whole world is fear of the Omicron. Okay, so let me see. Omicron, correct. So got a lot of news. So later we're going to discuss a little bit about it. Before we dive into the sector lah, you know what I'm going to say lah in the sector. I think you know what I think and I think I know what you think lah. Okay, never mind. Check out the introduction first. Disclaimer, be advised that I'm not a professional trader or advisor. I am sharing my trading journey for entertainment purpose only. Any opinions, news, research, analysis, price, or other information contained in this video is my own opinion and does not constitute investment advice. I will not accept liability for any loss or damage, including without limitation to any loss of profit, money, asset, or any valuables which may arise directly or indirectly from use of information in this video. Trading foreign exchange indexes, stock market, futures, commodities, energy, precious metal, etc. carry a high level of risk, and please trade on your own research and assessment. Please seek advice from a professional financial advisor for your trading needs. Okay, fear of the Omicron. So this one, the latest news from BBC. So what they're talking about, so they got a new name. So WHO actually met yesterday, okay, and they give it a new name called the Omicron variant. There's a 50 variant, okay, 50 what they call it, mutation, okay, 50 mutation from this strain called the Omicron strain. So what we know is that now Australia, Japan, India, Iran, Brazil, Canada, okay, is all starting to ban the 6 country, okay, Africa country that have this strain, okay, where this strain is where the infection okay started, okay, South Africa, Namibia, Zimbabwe, Botswana, Lesotho, Eswatini, and more are now. Seychelles, did I read it right? Malawi, Mozambique would be suspended for 14 days. Okay, so this is Australia, Australia blend. Okay, Japan also banned Southern Africa. So all this started to ban. So the first known, it's called B1.1.529. Now they gave it a name called Omicron. So the WHO say this one, the problem is this one. Okay, have to see this one. Have to read it properly. The WHO said it would take a few weeks to understand the impact of the new variant. And scientists work to determine how transmissible it was. So in these few weeks, right, market will definitely be fearful lah. Market will not be good lah. In few weeks until they good do a good study, okay. Whether okay is immune to vaccine or not, okay. This strain, whether it can beat the vaccine or vaccine still can still effective. So we don't know yet. But there are some, this one UK top health official warned that the vaccine would almost certainly be less effective. Less effective, it doesn't say that it will not be effective. It say almost certainly be less effective against a new variant, but it's not saying that it could be totally immune to the vaccine, okay. This new strain. And this Professor James Neil Smith, a structural biologist at University of Oxford, added that it's bad news, but it's not doomsday, okay. So they are slightly playing down the current virus, the current Omicron strain. So now the problem is, right, so there is no the research we have to wait for some time, okay, a few weeks, okay. So the market will not be good for a few weeks until okay more study come out. As I said, we want to know two things. Okay, one thing is whether all this ban, right, all this ban actually did stop the virus from spreading or not. Secondly, how effective is the current vaccine against this virus? Okay, if it's totally not effective, then it could be we could go back to ground zero. Okay, start from zero again, where the virus starts to spread from zero. I mean, from a few cases, okay, to 100 or 1,000 cases. So this could still happen, okay, but now a bit different. Okay, now a bit different because now we are aware of the virus, okay? So people already start to SOP. We already all have SOP in place to fight the virus. Even we start from zero, right? Even the vaccine doesn't work, but we still have the SOP, but it will still spread, okay? But but the damage maybe not to extent of the first time the coronavirus appear, right? But there is damage is certain, okay? If the virus cannot be contained, damage is certain, but if the virus cannot be contained, first the government need to contain it, okay? WHO working with the government need to contain it. Second, if they fail, the vaccine need to contain it, okay? If the vaccine cannot contain it, whether, okay, in the short time, right, whether they can come up with a vaccine that can actually eradicate this one. Oh, so now we just have to wait and see lah. Don't expect the market to be good lah this few weeks lah. Okay, so take a look at KLCI. Hold on. Okay, look at KLCI weekly chart. Okay, big bearish candle. Okay, the one big bearish candle from 1526 go towards 1509. Now the price is at 1509. RSI below. This is weekly. Weekly, one candle is 1 week. Okay, RSI below 50. So this one, definitely looking at this, right? Okay, it's bearish lah. The momentum, okay, the RSI momentum, the candlestick telling us, okay, this will continue go down. Okay, so look at a daily. A daily, yesterday I already explained. It's a double top pattern, neckline. Okay, the price broke below neckline, come back, retest. Okay, looks like it's coming down. Okay, so this one definitely. Until we got a very good news, we got good news coming from the WHO, okay, that they may positive news, this one will continue to go down because now the market is in fear. You can see the US market, you can see I show you a quick peek at the US market German. Look at that. Look at US Dow Jones. Boom, rock, like what you call it, landslide. So this is what happened. Okay, so never mind, we check out KLCI first. Okay, KLCI. Okay, so this one, we got a channel here. Okay, looks like it's slowly coming down this few weeks until we got a very positive news about the Omicron strain. This will continue go down. Okay, so look at other index. Aluminium. So aluminium, one big four, bad, looks bad. Okay, so this one, I think this one doesn't have chance anymore. The double bottom reversal doesn't have chance. One big bearish engulfing. Price come to zero, come to 50, RSI come to 50 and press down. This is bad. Okay, price come to 50. Price from above 50 come back to 50, rebound is good. Okay, so this one below 50 go to 50, push down some more, this is bad. Okay, so aluminium doesn't look good. Okay, doesn't look good. German DAX. Okay, German index DAX, big drop. Nasdaq, okay, Nasdaq also got one drop, but not as big, okay, because US got a Black Friday sale, so US is still optimistic for this Nasdaq, and the technology, their technology stocks are all doing well, so still okay. So US semiconductor still holding strong, but RSI divergent, don't expect it to last so long. This push up, I think will correct back, come back to here before a rebound, come back to here, possible there's a support over here. Come back to support, possible can rebound over here. So definitely semiconductor is going to drop. S&P also big drop. Okay, steel, still later. Okay, still shortly. Okay, so this one US 30, the Dow Jones also big drop, big fear in the market. Okay, big drop. So look at oil. Oil even worse drop. Okay, by why commodity? Okay, oil, all these are will be hurt by the if the coronavirus really is this new Omicron strain, right? It's really deadly, right? Market will lock down, oil usage will drop. Okay, so oil will first one big impact. You see one big drop up to 768 crude oil. Okay, so everything drop. So don't hold, best don't hold anything lah. Except one or two very very good stock you can hold lah, but the less you hold the better lah. So let me see, we talk about steel. Okay, steel haven't dropped yet. Steel is still okay. Steel is still holding quite strong. Look at SME steel index. SME big drop. Okay, big SME got drop but got a push up, but RSI below 50 drop back inside the channel line really. So this one also not good. Okay, this is a channel. Okay, so it dropped back inside the channel, looks like it's going down. Once it dropped back inside the channel, looks like going down. Still, the steel index is still okay, not very bad. Still around 50 here, no big drop yet. Means still okay for now, still okay. Okay, so we haven't seen the China steel index. Let's check out the China steel index. Okay, industry metal, China industry metal going up. Okay, so metal still okay. Okay, China industry metal going up, almost break the top over here, but being pushed down. But RSI already above 50, looks like still is okay. Still possible, still okay. Not affected by this virus yet. Still is still okay. Okay, not too bad. Okay, look at the steel price. Okay, it's going back up. Okay, going back up. So it still got some small rebound. Still is still okay. Aluminium not so good. Still is still okay. Still is still okay. Okay, so let's check out our sector index. So you see this is what? This is head and shoulder. This is double top. Okay. This is consumer. Consumer, let's show you what happened to double top. Okay, a good example of double top. Okay. So this top to here, okay, is the drop. The drop will be similar from the head to the neckline, and the drop will be the neckline to the target is similar. Okay, so you see already dropped to here already. So I remeasure here, this one, I remeasure this one, and this one is the same length. So drop until target already. Okay, so this is how KLCI would look like if KLCI cannot go back up above the neckline. If you drop similar like this. Okay, so this is a super drop. It's even faster than the KLCI. KLCI just started to drop. This one really dropped until the target already. So this one looks like potential. I think it is going to be if this strain, right? If this new Omicron strain, right? It's really, really deadly. Okay, no vaccine. Okay, consumer will drop like this one. Last time, the beginning of the Corona COVID infection, this one. So we will let it drop to the bottom. We will look for the V-shaped recovery to play again. One more chance to play. Don't play now, wait for it drop. As the further the better. Okay, the further the better means the stock will be cheaper. Okay, possible drop back to last time here, 458 points here. Drop back here, then only we play. See, after the rebound, right, it's all the way up. And if you be careful, see, look at this, right? Okay, this is a big head and shoulder. Okay, you be careful, see this one, consumer. Okay, means after it drop, break through this bottom over here, it will go some more here, this length. Okay, this length. Okay, so it will come to somewhere here. If it continue to drop, if it continue to drop, it will somewhere to the previous. This is the first time the COVID, okay? The first time the drop after identify the COVID spread in the whole world, this is the first time it dropped. So if this one happen, it will drop to almost similar to here. Okay, then we start to pick again. Then we play this one, okay, then only, okay, if the if globally we can control the virus, then we will get this one to play. Okay, this one to play. All these Asia, all these Genting, all these, right? If they don't collapse, right, we can easily make 40-50%. After it drop down here, right, go back up, we can easily, all these company can make 50%. So all these are consumer company. Okay, so we drop down here 50%, very possible. But if it cannot control, then finish lah, everything finish. Everything finish lah. I think stock market also, I don't know what to say lah. I think all the company also finish, all finish. Genting also finish. If cannot be contained lah, means another 3-5 years also cannot contain this new virus, right? 2-5 years cannot contain finish. Then it's doomsday lah. But now they're playing it down lah. So this one you can see it's a head and shoulder of the big one The small double top already effective, already hit target already, okay, already play out already, okay. Now we want to be careful, this big head and shoulder don't play out, okay. If it cannot hold, go back up, continue go down, okay, you know lah, this will be another start of another. Now we are talking about endemic, right, the end of COVID. Now we starting a big new pandemic, will be starting. Okay, so hopefully this don't happen hopefully don't happen okay. So you know now consumer now we get construction. So construction similar lah, double top okay, similar double top. Now the price is heading down to the double top target is 150, so it's heading down lah, nothing to talk about lah. After the Mike Tyson left hook. Now, some more this COVID, you think how far, you know, the new virus come out, scare the whole market. So you think how far it can go, any chance to rebound, no? But you see now, right, this one already oversold, okay? So there is a possibility there is a rebound. So you got chance to run, okay? Oversold, I think after a while, I think it will have a small rebound. Or if small rebound, all your stock go back to break even, or you can minor loss. Okay, cut first, because there is a possibility that this could happen. Let me see the KOCI, whether it's a big. If possible, KOCI also have a big head and shoulder, so be careful. So there is possibility, after I see the consumer, now I also see this also, there's possible head and shoulder. So okay, so there is a potential if it continue drop so there is a potential that here, okay, potential come back to where starting of the pandemic here, okay. So if this head and shoulder work out, right, okay, if this head and shoulder work out, okay, this length and this length, right, almost the same length, okay. So it will be dropped back down to last time where the start of the pandemic here, okay. So if we drop down here, okay, collect your bullet, save your bullet, collect your bullet, we play again one more ride up here, okay, one more ride up here where easily 50%, okay, all those are good company not those bad company lah, good company okay, still can tahan one we know that it still can tahan still got cash flow to tahan, okay. Still got asset to tahan, then those one is are the one we're gonna target when it, okay, when after the pandemic go down here, rebound, okay, then this is the time that we're gonna sailang here, okay, we're gonna take all the money back. But don't look too far first, this one could be just a short term scale only, okay. After a drop to the bottom here, okay, hopefully it will rebound, hopefully at a 1447 it will rebound. Scary so don't miss it okay, don't miss your this week video, don't miss it, okay, and check and ask your friend okay to check out this week video this is a very big analysis today okay. Foundation already dropped out the channel, don't play we wanted it to break out over here, okay, possibility go up, so it already dropped down. Why? Commodity will suffer during pandemic because industry slow down, okay, pandemic, you know starting lockdown, everything, so oil will be used, oil, electricity, all these are will be energy commodity, all these will be less important because the market stop. Okay, market stop, no demand, so it will drop. And RSI also rebound at 50, rejection at 50, so no good. Okay, foundation, no good. Energy also, okay, drop out from both channel. Okay, so this one, I think will continue to go down to 625. So all these don't hold, don't play. Any rebound, you see here, it really oversold. Maybe there's a small rebound here. Okay, opportunity to run. Collect the bullet, we wait for the market drop until the bottom, then only we play. Okay, industry also, okay, similar. Okay, going down, looks like a head and shoulder. Going to form a head and shoulder, haven't formed the right shoulder yet. Okay, left shoulder already formed. So possible there's a rebound here, then there is a head and shoulder drop again. So this one also no good. RSI, but there is a small rebound. They should have a small rebound because RSI almost over. So all this will have a small rebound. Any small rebound, you can run first. Finance. Okay, finance is making. Okay. Finance is making double top. This is a force break. So this one, okay, after this, the neckline to the neck, the top to the neck, this one similar, will come back to somewhere here. Okay, price should come down to somewhere here. After this one breaks down, so you know, I think you know what I think. Property. A property, so okay, breakout, break this one. Now is a support over here, 1712, maybe got a small rebound. Any rebound, run first. Okay, we wait for it to drop. Also no good. Technology, okay, technology is new, not too bad. Okay, technology start to sideways really. Okay, it was going up. Now double top, look at this, right? It's a double top, you will look carefully, right? Double top. Okay, so drop below the neckline, we expect it to drop somewhere here. Okay, towards here. But this, is it a downtrend yet? No. Okay, this is still an uptrend. Okay, this is still an uptrend. The uptrend is still quite okay, still strong. It will bite, but it might have a correction down to here. So temporarily, every sector, all sector will drop, including technology. Already talk logistic, so logistic already broke down already. We say because support over here, you need to go back up, so it cannot. Okay, looks like coming back down to 800 116. So all bad lah. Bad healthcare only got chance. Healthcare I talked about yesterday already. Maybe tomorrow Monday continue go up, can pick some, then go through 2460, can add some. Okay, look for this, don't look too far first, look for 2559 and possible 2701 first. Okay, so if this one reverse down, I'll let you know. Okay, so this one right, healthcare all depend on the how effective is the government, WHO against the virus, and how effective the vaccine against the virus. But we can expect the next few days, right, since they already say the study needs some time, right? So I think this glove got chance to go up a few more, maybe one more week, I think possible. Or since they say this one, it takes a few weeks to understand, right, the impact, right? So so this one is key for this glove. Okay, the longer it takes to study, the more chance the glove will return. Okay, will go up. Okay, I think done already. Okay, so that's it for today. So okay, so you understand my view of this week. Okay, run as much as possible, let go as much as possible, collect back all the money as much as possible. We wait for if this virus is very very bad. Okay, market will become very, very big drop. Okay, we wait for the big drop. Okay, we already, as we said, we can see opportunity, we can see danger, we can see history, and we can see sentiment. Okay, sentiment of course is bad. History is where history tell us when it dropped to the bottom here, okay, if you have a V-shaped recovery. So we wait for this to happen, then we go and support all the cheap stock. Okay, so that's it for today. See you again tomorrow. We talk about the stock that we discussed this whole week. Stay safe from COVID. Okay, wear your mask. And see you again tomorrow. Bye-bye.